Dear students, I wanted to discuss about the second year PU practical question paper pattern and marks allotment. So we have the first question in the second year PU practicals where you have four choices for the question A. First choice is the pollen germination, where you are expected to either take the pollen grains of hibiscus or vinca flower, and using the cavity slide and cover slip, you have to exhibit the pollen germination and the formation of pollen tube. So preparation and submission of this slide, you would be getting around 3 marks, and calculating the percentage of pollen grain germination, you will be getting it as 2 marks. Or you can also go for the choice of pollen tube growth. Pollen tube growth within the pistil. For this, you can take up the pollen grains and pistil of hibiscus or vinca rosea, and using the process of staining, either by saffronine or cotton blue, you can prepare the slide, temporary slide, and you can show it to the examiner. Again, the preparation and submission of slide for this experiment A is 3 marks. And the label diagram is going to obtain you 2 marks in this. The other choice for A is preparing the section of ovary. So they might give you the hibiscus flower ovary. And preparation and submission of slide, again you are going to get 3 marks. And number of locules in the ovary, if you count and say it, it is going to be 1 mark. And the type of placentation is going to fetch you 1 mark. If it is hibiscus, it is pentalocular ovary, and type of placentation is axile placentation. So the other choice, last choice for the sample A is, it can be the nuclear staining. You take a peel of onion up and you subject them to acetocarmine or acetoarsen stain, and after all the methodologies are proper followed, you prepare and submit the slide, for which you are going to get 3 marks. The shape of the cell is going to be 1 mark, and number of nucleus in the generalized piece is going to be for 1 mark. The B question would be containing a preparation of mitosis. Again, it would be for 5 marks. So the preparation and submission of slide would be 3 marks. Identifying any one of the stage, whether it is prophase, metaphase, anaphase and telophase, you will be getting 1 mark. Easier stages to identify is metaphase, prophase and anaphase. And drawing the identified stage label diagram, you would be getting 1 mark for it. So B is about mitosis. And the C sample is pH of water or soil samples. You would be given 2 samples. And the pH indicator papers would also be there. pH papers would be provided. You have to find out from this soil water samples, C1 what is the pH and C2 what is the pH of it. So each one of it fetches you 1.5 mark each. So totally the marks for C diagram is 3. The D has the permanent slide or specimen would be displayed. So the identification of D material, the given slide or specimen is identified as dash. If you write that, you will be getting 1 mark. And any 2 salient features of the slide, you will be getting 2 marks. The slide or specimen that you might get is transverse section of testes or transverse section of ovary or vertical section of ovary showing female gametophyte or transverse section of blastula or meiosis. The E slide or specimen that you might get is of entamoeba. All the disease-causing organism, entamoeba causes amoebiosis, plasmodium vivax causes malaria, Ascaris lumbricoides, the roundworm, trichophyton, any one of this might be given. What you have to do is identification of this given material correctly, you will be getting 1 mark, and name of the disease caused by these organisms, you will be getting 1 mark. So 2 mark question it is, very easy one it is. The F one is, F sample or slide is, it can be a slide or specimen. So they might give a slide, a photograph, model or chart of transverse section of leaf or stem or root showing adaptations,
plants which are showing hydrophytic or xerophytic adaptations, animals which are showing hydrophytic or xerophytic adaptations, or they might give homologous or analogous structures. Any one of this might be given. And again, identification is 1 mark, and writing any 2 features, you get 1 mark each. Apart from that, so the totally the performance of experiments is for 20 marks, and you have Viva, which would be conducted, and you would be asked 4 questions, of which external will be asking you 2 questions, which carries 2 marks, and internal examiner would be asking you 2 questions, which would be carrying 2 marks. So totally for Viva VOS, you would be getting around 4 marks. Practicals is mandatory, and you have to submit the practical record. Entire year performance of the practical record, you'll be getting around 6 marks. So putting it in a nutshell, you'd be having the practical paper for which you have to conduct for 20 marks, practical records is for 6 marks, and then your Viva VOS is for 4 marks. Totally it would be 30 marks, and it is quite easy to secure marks provided you understand the answer question paper and the answer key, how to answer and what are the important points to be written. So I'll give you a summary of the entire question paper. The first question, sample A, it would be of 4 choices. You can choose any one of the choice. So preparation and submission of a slide, and 2 marks for identification or writing the salient features of that particular material. B is also again a micro preparation where you have to show the stage of mitotic cell division. It also carries 5 marks. So 10 marks is for A and B. Major 50% of marks is covered. C is going to fetch you around 3 marks. pH of the water or soil sample, and it is quite easy. So you would be given a water sample and a soil sample, C1 and C2. You have to identify the pH of it. So as per the pH indicator papers, you can easily identify this pH and you can easily score 3 marks here. D is a permanent slide or specimen, which is majorly the embryology or developmental biology or reproductive chapter concerned slides are there. So again, you'll be getting 3 marks for this. E is a slide for pathogen or disease causing organisms. You'd be scoring around 2 marks for it. The F1 is for the ecology or ecosystem, where you'll score 2 marks for it. This is the total 20 marks that you have to be prepared for second PU or 12th CBSE practical examinations. So if you have benefited from this video, like and subscribe for my channel. Thank you.